of your experiences to determine how you're going to live your life. Those lessons will come, but often too late.
Christopher Lawrence Hayden.